and we had the energy and the fire today again for another 5 sets. So that was really great that we could come out and do that.
If we are in a situation where we're down 2 sets to 1 or we're down, you know, 5, 6, 7 points in a game, what is our mindset going to be and how are we going to kind of change the momentum back? And I think our team did a very good job of just responding and understanding that, you know, if we play with the right mindset, we can go out and compete against anybody.